That's because you're a chick. Now just leave us alone. Don't worry, son. The Hollises are not beating us this year. I went and got something to put inside our car and make it go extra fast.
Dad, we're not allowed to add anything to the car that doesn't come in the approved kit, remember?
Stan, how do you think the Hollises beat us every year? I'm sure they put lead in the wood or something. We're just leveling the playing field. There.
What is that?
It's nothing, really.
All right, scouts and dads, the racing continues. And it looks like our next heat is ready to go in 3, 2, 1, race! 2.1 seconds for Tommy Bretz. Looks like we have a new leader, folks.
All right.
All right, Stan, we're going to need to check in and have our car inspected to qualify. Now, son, Daddy needs to teach you something very important about tells.
Tells?
When you tell them you only use the approved kit, don't look up and away, don't rub your neck, and don't touch your ear. Otherwise, they'll know you're lying to them, all right? Whenever you need to lie, just don't look up and away, rub your neck, or touch your ear.
Dad, maybe we should just take out the thing you put in the car and...
Son, you have to learn how to lie correctly someday. Might as well be today, all right? I love you, son.
Do you hereby swear that you used parts in the official Pinewood Derby kit and only parts in the official Pinewood Derby kit?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
All right, young man, good luck today.
Oh, yes!
Clocked her in at home at 1.5 seconds. It's the fastest car we've ever built.
1.5?
Huh. Only fitting our boys should be going head-to-head for their match, hey, Marsh?
Come on, Stan, you can do this!
All right, kids, are you ready? Here we go. Last race for the state championship in 3, 2, 1, go!
You got it, Emmett!
This is 9 News at 10.
A Colorado boy and his father have set a new record at the Pinewood Derby. Stan and Randy Marsh not only broke a speed record, but actually appear to have bent time and space and discovered warp speed.
A parade was held for the winners earlier today, and already offers for commercials and endorsement deals for the father and son appear to be pouring in.
Dad, I just want you to know I still love you.
He's okay! He's okay! He's okay! He's okay! He's okay!